Hi there, I'm Gabriele. I'm keen on cartoons. It looks made funny, but there is a serious market. To be more precise, in the USA, this market worth $700 million. And in Japan, the major editor is Square Enix and has a revenue of $200 million per year. And in Italy, it's more, very smaller because it's only 20 million euros. I'm a part of a long-term group that scan, clean, and replace the original text of that comics that not yet translated and not published in other parts of the world. We are a lot of people that do it for free. Not long time ago, I got the opportunity to visit Panini, which is one of the biggest publisher in Italy. They do a like an efficient job because this method of translating manga is slow and it's like what we do, but it costs a lot of power that because they took the test and then put into a TXT, and with Photoshop or other programs, they put it on the original image.
This method is very inefficient and has a very high cost. So we can have a solution, this software, a software which helps the editors to translate and put the text into the manga. On the left, you can see the users that do in this manga. You can see the online people and the people online. And as you can see, you can see the text which is already put into the text, and the text in red, which is not already put there. On the left, on the right, there are the fonts. You can set the text to and then export this one into a image file, which is then printed. Our business would be a software as a service to the business. We think to offer this service as a
our insights were left for us. What happens if the translation is taking much smaller or bigger
column? The editor can edit the font or the text and adapt it to the balloons, so it's almost automated, but it's the human that do the final revision.
So it was in your case, it's manual, the adaptation of the balloons to the...
In this method, that could be more
and we can skip part of the job that you have to type the text into a file and then put the image on the image. It will rely on the image. So we remove the Photoshop or other editing program. It's risparmio praticamente di soldi per quanto riguarda software di terze parti e è più sicuro anche perché si lavora e si salva tutto in internet in un locale.
And who is the features of the DVD?
The editor buy the original image from the product. And then they already have that cleaned without text, so he have to do it without redraw or remove invasive text.
And you see that because it's a user service, right? Yes. So that means that on your own server. And maybe we can have some problems of intellectual property. If I have my own server once.
Ah, you can have your own backup server in your.
How are you making money on this? Come tu fai da voi soldi?
Vediamo il prodotto agli editor, ad esempio Square Enix oppure a Panini o insomma è un business di questo.
Okay.